Zach.
I just like wondering, is this what you're posting on Facebook?
Yes, this is just me fixing my hair because it looks terrible. Crap. Now I'm doing like real video stuff, so shut up, Ron! Because this is going to be a jump cut spectacular. We got home yesterday, and today we went to Chili's and we saw the baby Chunk, the plop, the baby, the niece. So cute! You're probably not going to be getting any good vlogs over the Christmas break. Because I'm spending a lot of time with family, and I miss my family. Ron's here too. He doesn't want to be in a video. You know how I feel about people who don't want to be in my videos. Just saying.
I didn't say I don't want to.
You are sitting there, and I'm here, and you could be in this video. But you don't want to be. Because you're a
person. You gotta be in a video mood.
I'm always in a video mood. I'm always like, hi YouTube, how are we doing? I want to show you my outfit because I look adorable. Because we went to church today and I saw all the old people that I grew up with, but... hang on. Adorable.
You gotta show me your mismatched socks.
No. This is just a quick update video. I just wanted to let you know that the 8-hour car drive was a success. No one died. I'm here with the family. The family's great. Saw a baby, hugged some old people. All in all, it's been very nice. We'll be coming to you later with something more interesting to say. But this is just, I'm alive! Hi! So, I'll see you never again, ever. I'll never see you again. Because I'm not seeing you when I come back from Christmas. I'll see you sometime in January, okay? Bye, sweetheart.